I hate my audience is my enemy. It's like confrontation, battle, war, performer to audience. I hate my audience.
Cause he's a toilet rocker.
I don't even sing the words to my record.
Toilet rocker.
My audience is my enemy.
Toilet rocker.
They're there for me, I'm not there for them.
Toilet rocker.
But if they cross over my lines, then maybe I'm gonna kill them.
We're gonna get you people, and we're gonna have the bloodiest war, because right now I've declared war on the underground.
I like sluts and whores, and I don't... Ugh. You can say just what you wanna say about me. I'm a just gonna knock you on your chest, cause I like to drink whiskey behind the gallon. I live on tea and butter sandwiches, I don't care. You can do it, they're burning down and give me everybody. I just don't fucking care, because everybody knows that I'm a scum man. I like to enjoy and do it. You can say, trust me. You wanna say about me? She's so bad. I like sluts and whores. I don't care. Just what you wanna say about me? I'm not just gonna knock you out your chest. I live on treated, but I tell the Jews I don't care. Spent a Nazi trail to win more down each year. Everybody hates me, and I just don't fucking care. Because everybody knows that I'm a scum.
Yeah. That bitch has got to hit the... Ah! Oh, man, what? tell me who I am. You think you know who I am. They think you know. You got a long, fucking long way to go. You know I am there. You don't know. You don't know. You don't know. I'm fat, coming to blood. Girl, tell myself, one day, you're gonna look up at the stars. I see them right here in front of me on the ceiling. They told me one day, G. Allen, October 31st, 1990. Hail Mary, full of shit. Hail Mary, full of shit. And I look up at those fucking clouds, and I see your fucking God, and I see your fucking hell, and I see your fucking lives, and you think I'm fucking shit. Well, I think you're fucking shit.
Yeah. Yeah! Yeah. to try. I know I'm a fuck-up, and at least twice your age. Do some of this. I'll manipulate you for days.
Talk about tomorrow.